Good afternoon, kids. Now today I will explain about standard third nana. Shall I start the lesson? Today I will explain about the name of the lesson is new lesson nana. Today I will explain about new lesson. In already 6 lessons are completed. Today I will explain about 7th lesson. The name of the lesson is landforms in India. Landforms in India. In how many landforms are there? So many landforms are there. Hills, valleys, next mountains, icelands. These are all total in the lands in India. Time to warm up. Time to warm up. See Nana. What are the variation? What are the various from into the this picture? Can you name them? What are the variation between this picture? Can you name them? See here mountains. These are all mountains. Are they desert? Desert. Next rivers. Mountains. Rivers. Next desert. Icelands. Iceland. Next valleys. Valleys. These are totally is there. What is the name of the landforms in India? The landforms in India. That's the board picture you observe. Nana, can you see the picture? You observe the picture. A picture ni manaku observe chesi what we get results means the landform of India. Mana India lo unna landform different different places. Avanni mana India lo unna mana India lo emem unnayi nana nadulu samudralu inka parvatalu loyalu manchu parvatalu ivanni unnayi kada. These are we call is lands of landform in India. Landform in India. Next, now today I will explain about time to know. Time to know. The surface of the earth. The surface of the earth. Mana surface of the earth pana chusukunnatlayite. Collaboration of the variation physical features. Collaboration of the variation the physical futures. The physical futures, shala physical futures is there. Next, these natural physical futures on the earth surface is called landforms. What is landforms? Keep with you. What is landforms, Nana? What is landforms? What is the definition of landform, Nana? These natural physical feature of the earth, the surface of the earth the surface of the earth is a collaboration various physical feature. These natural physical features on the earth, ilanti natural physical features on the earth surface is called is landforms. On the surface it is landforms. Understood, Nana? Understood the landforms? What is the spell of landforms? L-A-N-D landforms, F-O-R-M-S forms. Landform is any natural formation of a rock and dirt found on the earth. These landforms are natural form. Rocks means rallatona. Next, found. Dirt. Okay, na? These natural landform. Understood, Nana? These natural physical feature of the earth surface is called is landforms. The landforms are defined as the natural physical features found on the surface of the earth. Found the surface of the earth created as reals of various forces of the natural such as wind, water, air. Wind, water, air. Nana, surface means mana bhoomi pai na. Wind, water and air. Three is there. Esana nana. In the earth, how many are there? Three are there mainly. Wind, water and air. And etc. It movement of technical plateaus. Some landforms are created in a matter few hours while others take millions of years of year. Konni landforms form kavadaniki millions of thousands of years
ఎగో మన కొన్ని ల్యాండ్ ఫామ్స్ తయారు కావడానికి కొన్ని బిలియన్ల సంవత్సరాలు కూడా టైం తీసుకుంటుంది. ఓకేనా మేడం? టుడే ఐ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ అబౌట్ దీస్ దేర్ ఆర్ మెనీ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ ల్యాండ్ స్పేస్ ఆన్ ద ఎర్త్ సర్ఫేస్ ఫాలోయింగ్ అవర్ సమ్ ఆఫ్ ద కామన్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ ల్యాండ్ ఫామ్స్ ఆన్ దే క్యారెక్టరీస్. ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ మౌంటైన్స్. First one is Nana mountains. First one is mountains. 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 Mountains means Nana parvatalu. In Telugu meaning is parvatalu. See, this is for mountains. This is for mountains. These are all mountains. These are all mountains. Mountains are landform higher than the surroundings areas. అంటే ఈ మౌంటైన్స్ అనేవి మన ఇన్ ద వర్డ్ సరౌండింగ్స్ ఏరియాస్ లో కొన్ని ఉన్నాయన్న. వాట్ ఆర్ దేర్ ఫేమస్ మౌంటైన్స్? నౌ ఐ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్. దేర్ ఆర్ ఫార్మ్డ్ టు ద టెక్నికల్ మౌంటైన్స్ అండ్ టెక్నికల్ మౌంటైన్స్ ఆర్దర్ అండ్ ఎక్సెట్రా ఎక్సెట్రా ఈస్ దేర్ సరౌండింగ్స్ ఏరియాస్ కాల్డ్ టు విండ్ వాటర్ అండ్ ఐస్ మౌంటైన్స్. ఐస్ మౌంటైన్స్ ఆర్ ఫౌండ్ ద ఓషియన్స్ ఆన్ ద ల్యాండ్. అంటే ఈ ఓషియన్స్ అన్ని ల్యాండ్ పైన సముద్రాలు కానీ నదులు కానీ ఎక్కడ ఉంటాయి నాన్న? భూమి పైనే కదా. ఇన్ ద ఆన్ ద ల్యాండ్ ఆన్ ద ల్యాండ్ In Mount Everest is the highest mountain peak in the world. In the world.
మన ప్రపంచంలోనే ఎత్తైన పర్వతం ఏది అంటే నానా ఇన్ ద వరల్డ్ మీన్స్ మౌంట్ ఎవరెస్ట్.
Mount Everest is the highest mountain peak in the world. Highest mountain peak in the world. The mountain ranges run along the entire northern boundary in India. ఈ మౌంట్ ఎవరెస్ట్ అనేది మన కంట్రీకి విచ్ సైడ్ ఈస్ దే నాన్న? నార్త్ సైడ్. విచ్ సైడ్ నాన్న?
నార్త్.
విచ్ సైడ్? North side is there in Mount Everest is the highest mountain peak in the world. In Mount Everest, which is the side of in our country? North side. Which side nana? North side. Mana deshaniki north side is there in Mount Everest. The world most famous mountain ranges is the most famous mountain range.
Mountain range nana. The most famous mountain.
What is their name? The most maintained mountain range. Most mountain range. What is their name? Himalayas.
Himalayas.
Himalayas, the mountain range in the India. Mountain ranges in India. Himalayas. Okay, na Himalayas. H-I-M-A-L-A-Y-A-S. Himalayas. Himalayas is the great mountain range in India. In Himalayas run Indus Valley best to ద బ్రహ్మపుత్ర ఇన్ ద ఈస్ట్. ఓకేనా నాన్న? ఈ హిమాలయాస్లో ఈ మౌంటైన్ రేంజ్లో విచ్ రివర్స్ ఫాలోస్ నాన్న? ద రివర్స్ వాలీ వెస్ట్ టు బ్రహ్మపుత్ర.
ఇండోస్ వాలీ. ఇండోస్ వాలీ టు
బ్రహ్మపుత్ర. బ్రహ్మపుత్ర
బిఆర్ఏ
BRAHMA బ్రహ్మపుత్ర PUTRA PUTRA ద ఇండోస్ వాలీ ద The Indus Valley is Nana, okay, na Brahmaputra. Brahmaputra in the east. Brahmaputra in the east. East stretching over a distance, Nana, 2500 kilometers. How many kilometers, Nana? 2500 kilometers. From Indian valleys, we follow the river is Brahmaputra. In how many kilometers, Nana? 2500 kilometers. Understood, Nana? This is for total Himalayas, Nana. What is the famous mountain range in India? Himalayas. In how many kilometers they follows Brahmaputra? 2500 kilometers. Which river follows in Himalayas? Brahmaputra. The highest mountain peak in the world. What is the highest mountain peak in the world? Mount Everest. Mount Everest is the highest peak in the world. Understood, Nana? This is completed today. Mountains. Tomorrow I have explained the valley. Okay, Nana? Today homework you should learn perfectly. First question. You should learn perfectly. Which question, Nana? What are the major landforms, Nana? So some members not giving Nana Cypress paper compulsory. If you give the write on paper and give me Cypress papers. Meer roju video chudal Nana. How many members are seeing ikkada? Evarevar chustunnaro kuda maaku views kanipisthe unnai. Okay na? Meer exam papers everyone conduct chesam kada maths and EVS compulsory. You should write and give me papers. Okay Nana? Thank you.